Hey guys, 100 games, 100 days here, bringing you another episode of Stardew Valley. Today is Thursday the 4th of Fall, Year 1 on the 100 Days Farm. My name is Sarge and Jimmy is my dog, as always. And today I am pumped, because yesterday we unlocked the last bundle of the boiler room, I believe it is, which unlocked the minecarts. Well, they're repaired, it says minecarts repaired. And the minecart is to the, it's right next to the blacksmith, and the track seems to go to the east. So I thought initially that it was just going to be a shortcut from my house to the mines, which would kind of suck. Hopefully it's not that. And hopefully it means we go to a new area and pick up new items and whatnot. But as always, let's check out the TV. It's going to be cloudy with... Oh, that's what I wanted to do actually today. Stardew Valley cloudy. Gusts of wind. What does that mean? I want to know what this all means. Fall, cloudy, gust of wind. What does it mean? Winter, snow. Okay, it doesn't seem to say anything. Doesn't say anything about it. I don't know if it affects anything. Windy days. Okay, let's have a quick look at this Reddit. Okay. There's nothing significant to find. So let's just roll on. Roll on. Living off the land. Welcome to living off the land. It's blackberry season. Bushes across the countrysides are overflowing with ripe fruit. Just go outside and see for yourself. What? We need to collect all of the blackberries. Okay, so today we're gonna check out the farm. Oh, we got some gold ores. But first, I'm just gonna attend to my chickens. That is the first thing. Wait, let me in. How's it going, baby? What have we got today? Another small egg. It's alright. How long does this bloody chook take? I want that. Probably. Put the egg in the mail machine. Ooh, there's another egg here. Okay, cool. We're getting lots of eggs now. Alright, let's go down here. Hello. Got some milk? No milk. Bloody hell, man. When are you gonna start pulling your weight around here, huh? Alright, let's water the plants. Do we have a harvest? No, not yet. Do you not have bait in you? Oh, fucking hell. Alright, so let's do this. We checked out the animals, which is good. We got no water, which isn't good. We have so many crops to do. Fuck! I really don't like this watering can. I just wish it was more accurate. But maybe it's human error, pretty much. This wouldn't happen in Harvest Moon, where you kind of like a snapped grid system. Not like, you can't just roam everywhere. We are watering the plants. We want to check out this new minecart area. I'm assuming I can just do that any time of the day. Same with foraging, I guess. But, oh, look how windy it is. But this should net some pretty good yields. Oh, we got some corn today, which is good. I also, wow, it's really windy. I want to check out. Oh, can you hear me? Yeah, I can. I just checking out my OBS actually crashed before. Luckily at the start of the video when I was recording, so I didn't lose too much. Didn't have to repeat myself over and over again. I don't know what I was saying. Oh yeah, I want to go check out Marnie's ranch and see if I can buy anything. So it's Thursday, so I might actually go to Pierre's first, sell the stuff, and then go to Marnie's ranch and maybe buy a new chicken. Ooh, I'm dying. I'm just gonna eat this really awesome mushroom. The food is still an issue. And I am using up all my energy on the farm. So I probably shouldn't have planted all those. Fucking hell. I probably shouldn't have planted all those wild seeds. I should have just waited until some stuff was ready for harvesting. I'm gonna collect this gold ore. Oh, I need a topaz as well. Topaz. What's a topaz? Are you a topaz? You're an aquamarine. What does topaz look like? Maybe I don't have topaz. Thought I did. I thought that was topaz. Well, that's... Oh, I do have topaz. Awesome. Alright, so who needs that? Abigail. Let's look up Abigail. Stardew Valley. Let's look her up. Where's she at? It's Thursday. She's at Pierre's, that'll be great. It's 10:30 in the morning. She's in the kitchen at the Pierre's general store. So let's go there right now. Give her all my corn. Cause I got corn. Let's dump those off. Let's put one more gold one in and maybe another silver. We'll sell the rest. Alright, let's go over here. Let's just dump some stuff off. I'm gonna keep that egg. I don't know where to put eggs. I need an animal. I do, I need an animal chest. We'll do that later, but we need an animal chest, just so you know. Alright, let's get out of here. We're going to Pierre's first. Ooh, got a hazelnut. I think we'll just, we'll keep it, because we haven't got one yet. Oh yeah, where are these blackberries that you speak of? Apparently they're all over town. There's blackberries everywhere. Is this a blackberry bush? Okay. Are you full of lies, sir? Alright, Abigail, Abigail, there you are. Abigail, Abigail. Doo doo doo. Hi, Abigail. Hey, so you notice I posted. You saw the notice I posted. Let's see here. What do I do? Hey, there's not a space here. Perfect. Here's your reward, Sarge. Don't say a word to my dad. Alright, got my 240 gold. That's awesome. Let's just see how I'm doing with the peeps. Maru's happy. Pam's happy. Penny's pretty happy. Everyone else is nothing. Evelyn hates me. I don't spend much time with Evelyn. I'm a bad person, I guess. Okay, yep, you can have all my corn now. I have a lot of gold. I could sell them for a penny. Wow, wild plums go for a fair bit. Let's sell a couple of you. No, far out, I'm not selling that egg. I need another mayonnaise machine. Ooh, we're gonna sell all this corn. We've got a fair bit of money now. So that is pretty cool. Do we want to head straight to that new place? Or do I want to buy a chicken? I think I want to buy a chicken. And try and find some of these blackberry bushes that everyone's talking about, which I haven't seen any of. Alright, yeah, I think I want to buy a white chick and a duck. Probably a duck first. Ooh, there was a freaking mushroom here. Thank you. Two common mushrooms, that's nice. Still can't see these things. Purchase some animals, okay. Do we get to choose which color? How much is it? I don't have enough money. Oh, the chickens are only $800? I'm gonna call this Poppy. You know what? I'm gonna buy a couple more. I just wanna make sure I get a white one. I got the money and they make heaps of money as long as I've got a mayonnaise machine. Let's call you Shally. Do I want any more? I want a duck. I should save for a duck now. I think, you know, I've got pretty good odds. Hang on. Are my friends enough with Marnie? How friendly are we, Marnie? Not very. No, we're not friends at all. That's okay. Alright, so where are we going now? Are we gonna head to the place? The place that is great? I want to do a quick forage here. I just want to have a quick look around here. Find out where these freaking blackberry bushes are. That are supposedly everywhere. By everywhere, do you mean nowhere? It's nice to get mushrooms. Oh, there's a grape. But, I am not seeing any of these so-called blackberry bushes. It's a dead zone, man. You're just a liar. Is this a blackberry bush? Fucking liars. Alright, I'm out of here. Let's go to the minecarts. First we'll go to Clint. Then possibly the museum. And then we're checking out the minecarts. And we'll have to say hi to our new chickie. Do I say hi to my chickens first? Yeah, let's quickly say hi to the chickens and then we'll go. Then we'll head to the mines. I just want to make sure I got a white one. I'm not trying to sound racist. Man, I've got mushrooms for days. Ooh. I don't know why I just did that. Clay. Come on, man. Right, it's taking a little bit more time than I would have liked. Alright, we've got some mayonnaise at least. Wow, we've got some gold ones as well. Let's chuck you in the mayo machine. Ah, can I craft a mayo machine? What do I need? Wood, stone, earth crystals. Shit. I need earth crystals. Where do you get them from? Hey. I don't know. I'm just going to assume you're white. I can't see you. Alright, let's head to the mine place thing. But you look different. I take that back. Okay, let's do this. We've got a bit of money. Could buy another chicken, but I'm not gonna. I kind of feel like I should, because they... Nah, but I need more mayonnaise. I need earth crystals. So I need to find out if I have any earth crystals. Guess I checked those bins already today. Ooh, got a crayfish down here. There's just so much things to do. Right. I believe I just... filled it up. It's 4 o'clock. It's getting... Oh, shit. It actually is getting late. I might not be able to go to the blacksmith. Fuck. That's so annoying. Alright, let's do this. Ooh. We go to the bus stop or the mines. What? Okay. That's kind of cool. That sucks. I'm sorry, but that sucks. Can I get in? Nah, that sucks. I mean, it's... Last night I dreamt that my left hand had turned into a gigantic hyena. Does that mean anything? What the fuck? Okay. Well, that's really disappointing. I thought we were going to be able to go somewhere new. I guess it's kind of cool that we can just go bam straight to the mines. Holy fuck, how long have I had that up for? I didn't think I had that up. Anyway, this just takes you straight to the mines, like in a second. Do we go mining? I'm scared. Fuck it, I'm here. We'll try it out. Oh, fuck this shit. I think these guys are easy to kill. It's other things that suck. I need to upgrade this. What the fuck is that? I think that's one of those things. Let's try and kill it. Actually, I think he's pretty harmless. Alright, well, let's give it a go. Cool, solar essence is nice. Cool, there's nothing else dangerous down here, it looks. Oh, there's one of these red dudes. That's cool, alright. Level cleared. Whoa, he got me good. Shit. These red motherfuckers are tough. White algae. Okay, I think I want to mine near the exit, just in case I die. Because I don't want to die. Yeah, this is worthless. I'm just going to go back up to like level 5. And just kill some easy guys. Yeah, this is more my shit. I just need stone, man. Man, that was so disappointing. I was like so excited about the minecarts being done, and then, oh, your reward is you can go a little bit faster. No, I won't. That will be helpful. Going to being able to teleport from the bus stop straight to the mines, that is going to help a lot. So I'm not upset about that. I was just expecting a whole new area to explore. That's my disappointment. What time? It's only 7:40. Let's eat this massive mushroom. Right, got a heap of energy, so let's collect stone. That's what we're doing now. We're just stone boys. And we were too late to go to... ooh, geode. Nice. Actually, that's handy. And these things are awesome. I need to upgrade my pickaxe and my axe. And get a duck. Hey, dude. Hey. Cheeky dude. One-shot kill. Alright, so it's 8:30. You got heaps of time and I can minecart it back. So actually, we'll keep an eye on the time. And see how long it takes. Another geode, not upset about that. Geodes are good. They can give me some pretty rare items. I will need to look up where earth crystals are. But you know what? I'm gonna do it now. Earth crystal Stardew. Because earth crystals I need for the mayonnaise machines, and I need a few of them now because I've got a few chickens. So obtain from geodes. And be foraged in mines. They're dropped by duggies in the mines, or from panning. So you just find them in the mines from levels 1 to 29. Okay. Now that's cool. So I'm doing the right thing, I'm collecting stone, because that's one of the things I wanted to do. Just gotta keep an eye on the time. I reckon if I'm here till about... I don't know. Let's get out of here. We've cleared the floor. Ah. This level sucks. It's nice though. Not really. Oh, I guess we'll kill all these monsters. Oh man, this is a big floor. Actually, this would be good. I might actually unlock one of those rewards that the adventurers killed to kill a lot of these slimes. Well, there's your way out. Oh, that's what we want, the earth crystal, perfect. I don't really need copper ores that much, but I've got a way out. Ah, yeah, collecting all the stone is always good. Just looking for earth crystals now. So yeah, that's awesome that we got that earth crystal. We can get another mayonnaise machine. I'm not getting much stone here, if at all. There we go, finally, some more geodes, that's great. So it's 10:50, it is getting late. I don't think I have much to do in the farm, but Ooh, nice. Stone's always good. Happy to get stone. Let's get out of here. It's 11 o'clock. Let's leave the mines and let's just use this cart to get home. Be nice if it took you home. Oh, we can go to the town now? Right, let's go to the bus stop. So, I left at 11, right? Yeah, that's nice and quick. There's one of these guys here. Oop, some stone. I'm okay with stone. 71 stone, that was awesome. So, mixed bag. I was really, really keen to get... I was so keen to get a new area to explore today. But it didn't happen. That is okay. Picked up some more jelly stuff. Which is awesome. Wow, we've got a lot of items at the moment. So jellies can go in here. Let's craft. Yeah, let's do some crafting of the mayonnaise machine. So we need wood, stone, earth crystal, and copper bar. Wood, stone, earth crystal. Oh, we got heaps. Wood, stone, earth crystal, copper bar. One, two. What's that? Seed maker. Doesn't work with fruit tree crops. That sucks. A fruit seed would be awesome, but we can make other seeds. Yeah, let's make three of these mayonnaise machines. Put them in the coop, because it's called a coop, not a coo. Ah, sweet, some mayonnaise. All right. Let's get these guys up. Wow, wow. Alright, I take it back. We had a pretty good day today, I reckon. One. Two. Yeah, let's put one over here, I guess. Nope, can't do that. Right there. Nice. Oh, what the hell? Were they all brown? No, we got a white one. Fucking, thank God. Alright. To be racist, but I really wanted a white one so I can get a white chick. Alright, what else we gotta do? We gotta just dump stuff off. Dump, 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 dump. Keeping this, look at all the geodes I've got. Slimes. Solar essence. Mayonnaise will sell. That's it for that. Algae can go in here. Have I checked the mushroom farm today? I don't know. I'm just gonna really quickly check it now. We've got time. We're good. 12:50, getting late. Awesome. Good decision by me. Perfect. Let's sell some stuff. Hopefully we can get a duck tomorrow. If we have enough crops to sell, we probably won't. It's 1 o'clock. It's getting a bit late. 1:10. Alright, let's dump in this guy. The mayonnaise. The crab. 75, 38. Let's sell off a few of these mushrooms because I've got a lot of them anyway. I'm gonna keep those foraged items, so let's just quickly put them away. We're gonna go to this box and this guy, I believe. Yep. Wait. So that's another. Is that another grape? A wild plum. I wonder if that makes wine. Don't know. Oh, I forgot to put the morel in the bin. Oh shit! Don't do that. All right. Let's chuck. Wood, stone, clay, sap. What else we got? Alright, we got half an hour, we are all good. Gotta dump the morel in. So I'm just gonna put the algae in anyway because I'm lazy. Alright, good day. Another good day. Let's go hide the dog. Nope, doesn't want to know me, that's fine. Alright, let's have a quick look at what we did today. So we checked the animals in the farm. We bought two chickens, so we got a white chick. We can buy a duck, but we need 4 grand, so that's fine. We got some stone today. We went for a forage in Cinder Sap and found freaking nothing. Mushroom Cave we did. Check out the minecarts we did. That was kind of disappointing, or very disappointing. We were too late to process geodes, but we got the topaz for Abigail. We can't buy a duck yet. So yeah, pretty productive day. And we did the mayonnaise machine, so I think we'll call that a massive win. What were they? Mayonnaise machines. Alright, let's head to bed. But alright, ready for bed now. Didn't level up anything, but we sold some stuff. Got a little bit of gold. Hopefully we get some crops tomorrow. So we can buy a duck. because that's our next item to do. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys for Friday the 5th of Fall, day 1. Cheers.